Hi friends, tonight I'm picking the Abus 6540 for you. I got this nice brass lock from a trade with Scope. Yeah, very nice, long shackle. This lock is full of spools, actually four spools, one normal pin. I go bottom of Kiwi with a medium tension wrench. And the normal pin is in position 1, and as soon as you set it, you get a nice false set. And then you only have to look for some counter rotation, pin by pin. Sometimes I get it straight in a line, but this time, well, pretty easy. This time I had to go back. Not that hard, but really fun to pick. Here's the key, also nice bidding on this. Thank you very much, Scope, and thanks for watching.